The Police Activities League, PAL, began construction on its new headquarters at the old Armory building, and it is hoped that the center will be able to bridge the gap between cops and the community. Action News reporter May Chow has our story tonight.
No possible way to get from this to that.
It's the start of a project that Salinas police hope will have long-lasting benefits in the community. On Wednesday, the Police Activities League broke ground on a community center that will have after-school sports programs and a computer and homework lab.
It's going to give kids another place for them to hang out. It's going to give a place for kids to, you know, not be in the streets and not get involved in gangs.
Chief Lewis Featheroff and city leaders say the center will help address some of the gang violence issues in the city by having police share a common space with the community.
Involving families with the youth, with the police, these are the ways that the police start interacting and coming together with the community. That's what we need to overcome this gangster problem.
Because this really does contribute to that notion of a more peaceful city.
It's
a great investment in the future.
The Police Activities League hopes the center will be a safe haven for children and bridge the gap between police and kids.
Police officers are here to be mentors and friends, and it kind of takes away that almost like a demon image that the police has sometimes with kids.
The Hardin Foundation donated $100,000 to start the construction, but PAL still needs more funding to complete the center, which they hope to open by next year. Reporting in Salinas, May Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.